Thank you for tuning in to United USA 2020 and beyond. So Uncle Joe is passing a whole bunch of executive orders. I talked about this in other videos, that he's going to be passing dozens of executive orders within his first weeks in office, also his first 100 days initiatives. There's so much that he's going to do. Let's go ahead and let's get into
sitting in the Oval Office, Biden signed an order requiring masks and social distancing on federal property. I'm sure most of you heard about this. Followed by the order to provide support to the unserved communities. As part of the third order he signed, Biden rejoined the Paris Agreement of Climate Change. I'm sure you all heard about that. Treaty of the United Nations formally... 15 executive orders. Let's get into it and get into a few of them. So there will be several more within the next 10 days. First three were signed on camera from the Oval Office. Looks like Sleepy Joe is not waiting on anybody. He ain't wasting any time. Biden is into construction.
Trump's signature wall on the U.S.-Mexican border by proclaiming that the immediate termination of the national emergency declaration Trump used to fund it. He also rejoined the World Health Organization, which Trump abandoned in July. Shocking, but seems not without a sense of irony or surprise.
Okay, so is everybody getting a clearer picture here? I'm going to go ahead and post the link in the description. You guys can check it out for yourself. I'm sure y'all can read in between the lines. I don't need to tell y'all what's up. Y'all already know what's up. This link is from USA Today. Obviously, fake news and mainstream, lamestream is whatever. But on things like this, they're reporting what is actually going on. The Keystone Pipeline, that's another one. I mean, you look through this and you're like, come on, dude. It just, at this point, it's crazy. And it just shows you how far certain presidents are willing to go. One president accomplishes a lot and then the other one undoes what they just did. And then it's kind of like, hey, but he's going to be doing dozens within the next 100 days. A couple handfuls and a couple examples. Well, wants to stay in the WHO, as I just mentioned. He's going to rejoin the Paris Climate Accord, as I mentioned. But citizen path for undocumented migrants, that's a whole other ball of wax. You got 12 to 18 million illegal immigrants that are about to become legal, and also millions more that are going to be flooding across the borders and will dominate the Democratic vote. That's another video as well. This goes on and on. Halt the Muslim travel ban. Stop the border wall, as I mentioned. Extend federal eviction foreclosure. That actually is probably a good thing. It's going to help a lot of people that need the help. Order mask wearing on federal property. He said 100 days of wearing masks. Extend pause on student loan payments. That's probably
and where
good.
Our taxes probably go up?
Yes, most likely.
A lot of big changes coming, ladies and gentlemen. And this individual right here and her concubine, or should I say him and... You get the idea.
Please like and share, hit that bell notification, and subscribe to this channel if you respect what I'm sharing with you.